He could only manage a point at Colchester, who took the lead with a spectacular free kick from Mark Kinsella. The Tigers' salvation came from a Gavin Gordon header just 2 minutes later. They remained fourth and unbeaten in the league this season.